Douglas are the deep man. We're underway. Short kick taken at the three by Reggie Davis. Oh, he is taken down.
And here in Athens.
Sony Michel is the starting running back. They run the sweep. Nice cut. And he's all the way out of court. Second one, play fake. Eason into the flat. Caught. Christian Payne, the fullback. First down.
With the new formation. Very interesting.
Play fake. Eason looks back to his left. Man for man coverage. Way downfield and overthrown. Two wides left. Two to the right. Slant pattern. That's Blazevich, the tight end, who was split out. And it's incomplete.
He's a monster in this situation.
Eason, screen pass. Gets a good block, but he is cut down far short. That was Sony Michel. Averaging just under 40 yards per punt this year. Kamara is deep. Has it at the 15. All the way out to the 33 to go. Three wides to the left, one to the right. Jalen Hurd.
In the SEC, he is the most physical running back in the league, I believe.
Quick flip, receiver slipped and fell. Followed Kirby Smart for his final year of play at the University of Georgia. This is Hurd trying to get to the outside. Plenty of time. Sets his feet, fires it incomplete.
Pressure on the throw.
Trevor Daniel to punt. Isaiah McKenzie is back. He'll have to rush up and does not call for the care fair catch. Now four times in.
He didn't look great, but he didn't look awful.
Here he is. Gets around the edge.
They are not. They are trying to slow it down from the line of scrimmage.
Blitz. Flip. Oh.
Over there to help on Barnett this time. Let's see if he chips with a little bit. No, he does not.
Eason down. Almost lost it.
And this time, Corey Vereen from the other side. You put your eyes to the left side. You put your tight end over there. And then what happens? Corey Vereen from the other side says, you guys worried all week from one side? Nice little point. Both, you know, Georgia just cannot get in those long third down situations. They have trouble.
And now they face a fourth and 14. Short punt. Kamara on the run at the 40. Slips a tackle across the 50 and three wide to the left side. Malone is the outside man. Play fake. Dobbs settles for the Tyler Bird, the freshman out of Naples.
Get away with it.
Did I hear you just mention momentum?
That was sarcastically.
Oh, okay. I knew that. I just wanted to make sure everybody else did.
And a field goal attempt.
Malone, top of the screen. They'll hand it off to Hurd. He runs hard and gets a first down.
3 week.
Dobbs. He can hurt you in so many ways, and this is one of them.
No.
Right side, bobbled, dropped. Third and eight. Malone, three wides. Dobbs overthrows the screen pass.
A punt it. Georgia, I don't think they have enough players on the field. Well, they do now.
Here's Daniel, goes for the corner.
That was, I tell you, Georgia dodged one there. They're even going to get good field position. I don't think it got inside the 20-yard line.
No, 21.
Just game comes into effect.
Michelle is the back. Bounces it to the outside. Nice, nice move. Couple of the ball game.
They're not going to throw it this time.
Nope. That's Herrion. He's got a first down plus 10. Reverse, Isaiah McKenzie comes back to near side.
That Tennessee defense ran.
Inside, good. It's Riley Ridley, number 8.
Terry Godwin, I believe, is in the Wild Dog.
He is indeed. They hand it off left side, Michelle. And Sony Michelle scoots closely. Here's the handoff to Harrion again. They are across midfield for the zone. This is Blazevich in motion. Toss on the eye. Little hurdle. It's Isaiah McKenzie again. Sweet. Harrion. Wow.
Check their legs. A great job.
Gain of 9 is Michelle in trouble. Now let's see if Eason throws a block. Well, I would not call that a block.
Will they run it? No.
Play action. Under pressure, lets it go.
It's going to be holding. Tight end come down and run the stutter and go this time. Come out, big old guy, stutter and go, and he had to grab him. Or that'd have been a touchdown.
They'll run it up the middle. Michelle, touchdown, Bulldogs. That brings on Rodrigo Blankenship to try the extra point. He is the second place kicker used this season. And the kick is up and it is good. Short, very short. It's Micah Abernathy. Lost his shoe. First down 10. Dobbs. Kamara. Ball's loose. No indication yet. Now there is. Mo Smith, who played 4 years at Alabama and followed Kirby Smart for a final year as a graduate transfer, is the Nickelback, wears number 2, and got the fumble recovery.
Well, Tennessee knew, Vern, eventually the run had to change. The ball is stripped. Tennessee has fumbled the ball going into this game 12 times. They've only lost 1. Georgia has fumbled the ball 5 times and lost 4. Just had to change. And it did right there. A great turnover by Maurice Smith.
Natrez Patrick and Maurice Smith were there. And now Georgia with a chance to build on the lead. They'll go under center. The toss. The run to the right. It's Harrion again, but this time to
third and long. That's the challenge for Georgia right here. Just like that.
They'll run it. You bet. Brian Harrion. He's been impressive.
Must press this Tennessee team from inside out.
Third down 1. Quarterback sneak. Eason, all 6'5 of him, and he is short. It will go from the spread. First down.
And run it in run situations.
Elijah Holyfield is on now. And he leads the block for Isaiah McKenzie around the right side. All the way near the 15. And there has been his son, and it's a second down and 1. Whoa, not this time. Brian Harrion. Third and the foot here, play action. Eason into the flat, caught. First down.
The blitz look all the way.
And it is. Eason up behind the intended receiver.
Will blitz again. It looks like they're back in a zone.
Sonny Michelle breaks the first tackle, but can't break the second. They hand it off. Brendan Douglas. Who was 3 for 7. From 27, it's up.
Listen to that cheer.
Yeah.
Like they don't follow football around here, huh? How to shoot that thing down.
Yes. Here's the kick from Georgia. Taken by Evan Berry a couple of yards in. Who gets the painted R this week?
Could have gone the other direction, too.
Well, I know that. But instead of getting into dangerous territory, we'll get back.
Vern is.
Left side. Nothing there. They got the first down over the left guard. Yes.
Those are going to be tough next year.
On first down. Up the middle it goes. This is Alvin. Josh Dobbs has only completed 3 of 6. He comes back, looks, chased, gets around the corner, and is knocked out of bounds.
But Carter tried to chase him down and could not do it.
On first down, they'll test Hurd up the middle. Dobbs back, across the middle, crossing pattern. That's good for the first down inside the 35.
Top of the linebackers that time.
That's a gain of 19. Most serious threat offensively for Tennessee in the ball game. Here's Dobbs. Almost casually strolls around the left side. Toss. Around the corner goes Kamara. Boy, is he. Midway through the second quarter of play. Dobbs pulls back.
Got him wide open.
Wide open. Oh. He fumbled in the end zone. Now then.
No, he pranced in. Jalen Hurd thought he had a touchdown and pranced into the end zone. He did not run through the touchdown line. Watch very carefully. He thinks he's going to score, and he doesn't finish the play, and that is a huge mistake. How many times are we going to have to tell these college kids to get through the end zone before you start prancing around? And that is a correct call and will be a turnover. He kept looking inside and did not look behind him.
Wow. Eason. Michelle. Out to the 26. Or just casual.
I just think he casual. Yeah, I don't want to go to showboat.
I had the same feeling. Here's Michelle. Wow, look at him run.
Well, Sony Michel met with us yesterday, and I asked him, what did you play as a freshman? He says about 205. He said now I'm about 215, 218, and feel much more comfortable running the ball between the tackles.
That was a gain of 22.
And remember, last year, he's the guy that had to come in on when the first play of the game, Chubb got that gruesome injury.
Herrion, the freshman.
They've thrown the ball 91 times the last 2 games.
They keep it on the ground. It's Herrion again.
Art, you know that one, don't you?
I do. I do. Michelle.
Yeah, well strung out that time, but
sure
it looks
was.
Like it's enough for the first down. We're not successful. They're running the ball in this game.
Herrion. I would think you're right.
Yeah. Defense, if they try to bring some pressure here.
Wildcat, it's Godwin. Godwin still has it.
Oh, boy,
was it ever.
One that caught it, as Vern told you on fourth down.
Eason. Got it. Isaac. Nauta, number 18. Sony Michel back in the backfield. Fighting for yards.
Fumbled
balls
it. Fumbled
loose.
It.
It's recovered in the end zone. Touchdown, Jacob Eason.
He sure did. Heads up play. He was following the play and he made it. How about that? Sony Michel was trying to reach for it and actually tipped it forward. Jacob had it one time and then got it on the second one.
Extra point coming now from Blankenship. Evan Berry. Nice return for 46 yards. Play fake, goes deep, right at the hash mark, and a great catch by Josh Smith.
And that's who I'd throw to late in the first half if I was Tennessee, right down the seam. It was Josh Smith a year ago that made a big fourth down catch to get Tennessee back in the football game.
Tennessee has all three timeouts left. Here's Dobbs into the flat, caught by Kamara, and he will scoot out of bounds before the break here. And they'll keep it on the ground inside the 20. Alvin Kamara, two to the right, one in the slot. Here's Dobbs. There's Dobbs. Lorenzo Carter. He got it. It's Jalen Hurd across the middle. Dobbs in trouble. He's not anymore. He's to the 10. Wow. He's got a first down.
Amazing play by Josh Dobbs. You know, you have it defended. He runs through an arm tackle, runs through another arm tackle. You're not going to tackle this guy with your arms like that. And then spikes the ball.
Tennessee. Player number 3 of the defense did not get off the field in time. Therefore, it is an illegal substitution. 12-man defense. This is the penalty at the Cincinnati goal line. Foul was with a run clock of a minute. However, Tennessee has elected to decline the 10-second runoff. First down.
It's alive.
Three wide to the right. Roll out. Dobbs fires it. Incomplete. Dobbs drills it low, incomplete. That was intended for Josh Smith.
And
Dobbs still upright, strolls for the end zone. Touchdown, Tennessee.
All right, that's not what I was going to call it. But it still ran. All you have to do is cross the pylon. Has it in his left hand, by the way. Ooh, I don't know. I don't know. If he'd have reached out with his right hand, I think it's a touchdown. Boy, I don't think so. I think he was outside of the pylon. Is there enough to reverse
the ruling on the field as the runner was able to get the ball inside the pylon?
Let's
touchdown.
See. Boy, we can't really tell. We don't have this view right down the line. I don't know if there's enough. I would guess no, but you can't guess here.
Touchdown. Field stands.
Can't change it.
No.
Down big.
That's right. What? 24-3 last week. 17-0 here. Means nothing on the scoreboard. Bobbled.
And smartly fallen.
Yeah.
On that right there. Good job. In a lot of places.
So the knee is taken.
Mm-hmm. this football game. Just stick with the game plan and hold on to the football.
Here's Dobbs. They'll run again and
misses. We had to win the line of scrimmage, and I think they did do that.
Jalen Hurd gets around the edge and surges up near the 45-yard line. Kamara cuts it up, cuts it left, first down. Sweet.
Beautiful job.
Sure was.
Aaron Day. Walk-on played a little corner last year. Now he's a safety.
Hurd goes left. Blitz looks like it's coming. Dobbs got him. Got it as Josh Malone inside the 30. Again chased. Again. Stiff arm over on the left. Left. The cut is inside the 19.
Again.
Yes, it was. It's called. Dobbs keeps it.
No, I think it was Jalen Hurd.
Yeah. Jalen Hurd, beg your pardon.
Jalen Hurd has such great body length. Knows what's going on.
Yep. Pulls it back out. Under pressure, fires it. Got him! Jalen Hurd, touchdown, Tennessee.
Man, we talked about a veteran quarterback. This is what you dream about as a college football coach. When you suffered through a year and a half with a guy making some young mistakes. But now in his senior year, he's out there directing guys around and then makes the throw. We're a little bit on an angle from our booth.
Right.
And Vernon went exactly away from us, didn't it, on that throw?
Yeah.
He threw it right in the hole. Beautiful.
Aaron Medley with the extra point. And Tennessee has scored the last 14.
Watch the general now. Watch him. Got a guy in the wrong spot. Get out in the right spot. Now get back. Nope. No, nothing. No panic. Now watch this angle that he's going to throw this ball in when he does it. He sees Hurd, bam, right in between him. And Hurd, by the way, finishes across the goal line this time.
I noticed that.
He did not slow down that time at all.
Touchback. Reggie Davis.
For where Derek Barnett is going to be. He dominated the second half of last week's game.
Eason chased. Gets it out of bounds to Isaac. Defensive adjustments. Michelle goes right, cuts back up. Oh boy, what a nice run.
Yes. Combination for a long sequence of games.
Michelle again, this time Justin.
What Tennessee's got?
Eason batted backward.
McDowell, number 20, shifts out on him.
Here's Eason. Got it!
How about that? Just to find a way. They've been doing it with the run, but can they do it with the pass?
Here's Brian Herrien, the freshman running back. And
I do not want to hear about that.
Here's Eason. Sideline, man open, pass overthrown.
Had a chance.
Isaiah McKenzie.
You bring five.
Yes, they do. And they got it.
There it is. When you bring five, you get one-on-one. And that's exactly what happened.
Alvin Kamara at the 15-yard line awaits the punt. This is short and does take a Georgia roll. It will be end 24 yards. Sweet Kamara down the sidelines. And Malone's commitment to the investment of our future is shown today by donating $1,000. Third and three. Juwan Jennings, number 15, in motion. Dobbs. Got him! Natrez Patrick, number 6. Put down 12. Trevor Daniel on the punt. McKenzie. That's a nice high, not terribly deep punt. And a fair catch called for and taken.
Sir, that was pretty cool.
And having Jack Nicholls on the scoreboard
was
helpful. You bet. It was really something. Decent. There you go.
And look how game. He's going to be spectacular.
Play fake across the middle. Got a guy wide open. It's Isaac Nauta. And it's a touchdown, Georgia.
Called four vertical burn. Remember, he just threw the last pass to the outside. The breakdown was the safety. He gets too wide out here, and the tight end and the receiver, it's too much room. Where are those Tennessee linebackers? Nobody got any depth. The running game helped for the passing game. That guy's got too good of an arm to give him that easy of a throw.
Isaac Nauta had caught four passes this year. He's caught four passes today now to equal that number, including a 50-yard touchdown. Rodrigo Blankenship with the kickoff. And this is caught at the five by Micah Abernathy. Hangs on to the football and gets it.
Highlights somewhere in his saved category.
Probably not in Peyton's. Dominic Sanders, there's an almost.
Beautiful play by Dominic Sanders.
Here's Dobbs, caught and dropped. It'll be third down. Trenton Thompson.
Looks like it.
Yep. Dobbs, good protection. Man for man. No, it's double now. And it's incomplete. Intended for Josh Malone. Florida with seven three and outs in the second half. Here's the kick from Trevor Daniel. McKenzie, fair catch. Called for and taken.
We're going to be on those, one of those cruises and watching.
Yeah.
I swear, if I find out you tweeted something bad about me, I'm coming after you.
I've never done that. Mason. Michelle downed immediately. Snap. Eason off his back foot had to throw it away. He was being chased on the punt. Kamara at the 34.
Boy, I really like him as a football player. Catches the ball.
It, 10 of 21 rushing it. That's low.
The string.
And did he catch it?
No.
Yes. Oh, they gave it to him.
For a replay, they did.
They did.
Now, see, I don't understand that. I don't know. They must have stopped it. Man.
Dobbs, Jawan Jennings, one-on-one ultimately, and he's got a first down inside the 25.
And what a big play for Tennessee. Instead of second and 10, they had third and short. They're allowed to match up, and now Jennings, the most physical football player on Tennessee's offense, at least at receiver, made the catch.
And now they do go with a hustle offense, diving try.
I don't think so.
No. Just trying to keep up.
Well, that didn't look right, did it?
Dobbs. And there was contact, and the catch is made at the 20-yard line by Joel.
Three straight series, no Jalen Hurd.
Dobbs, Kamara, keeps his feet and plunges in. That's a touchdown, Tennessee.
Yeah, he had the matchup. You could see it. Kamara matched up on the guy he wanted. Good receiver. And he knew it right from the start that that's where the ball was going. He's got an off player right there. He's going to throw it quick out to the outside. Completes it. a missed tackle, and he gets in. There was Dominic Sanders that had the shot on him, but it was so much cushion there, Dobbs knew he was going with that one from the beginning.
Aaron Medley with the extra point, and it is now back to a three-point difference. Reggie Davis, Ennisle to the line of scrimmage, take it under center, toss, sweep, Isaiah McKenzie, ever so damn
well. Yeah, well, good Sam's good, but good, but I mean, when you play for Cleveland.
Yeah, yeah. Surge to the 40. 24-21. Brian Harry. Here. Eason across the middle. Oh, he had him open.
Yeah, it's
and there's a flag.
Yes,
yep.
It is.
Todd Kelly. Isaac Nauta has been the most prolific pass catcher today. No, you don't. And now a starter in the SEC. McKenzie. Around the corner. Out of bounds.
Kind of maybe even wear him out a little bit on pass. Oh, I told him. Lazovich is going to get legal procedure, I think.
False start. 83 offense. 5-yard penalty. Second down.
In the slot, right side. Here comes Harriet. Nothing there.
The back half, very favorable.
Eason wide open. It's the freshman to the freshman again.
Yeah, quick break. Sam Weish.
Toss. Harriet. Knocked out of bounds near the 30. Down to 8. It's Godwin. It's in the wild card again. It's McKenzie, and he is.
Caught. Might be a four-down call here for Georgia.
Eason inside.
Oh, what a throw.
Was it ever? Just below the waist, caught at the 25. Running back alongside Eason. They'll throw it.
Wow. I'm surprised.
Tipped.
Yep, tipped ball will not be interference. It was a long yard. We'll have to say that. They did not have confidence they could run the ball.
An incomplete pass. Alvin Kamara remains the running back. Fumble. Oh, boy, as he popped as he gets near the sideline. Wow. Dobbs. Intercepted.
I think it's Maurice Smith.
How about that? First year at Georgia. Graduate transfer.
It's going to be a wheel route down the sideline, and it was a poorly thrown ball this time. Inside, just turns around. Thank you very much. Tells in the foot.
Let's talk about Sam Weish again. Here's the toss to the
a big hit to the head, and then he throws the ball poorly on the next one.
He's blocking this time. The pass goes into the tipped away.
Man, nice water. Defense.
Wow. Rashawn Golden, who was injured a few plays ago, got up, walked off, obviously without assistance.
Yeah, this ball was underthrown as well. Not woefully underthrown, but just enough to allow Golden to get his hand on it.
At the 10. Kamara will let this one bounce, and it goes into the end zone. There is a flag.
Illegal formation, kicking team. 5 men in the backfield. The 5-yard penalty will be applied after the touchback.
His teammates, he's handling it the best way possible and anxious to get back in.
They'll come left this time after the 13-yard gain. They get
it's first to Tennessee.
Right. Dobbs. Lobs it short, but it's caught by Josh Malone.
Drop it off.
Gain of 12, first down. This one doesn't work. Second and 8. Dobbs takes off, comes left, inside the 40 to the 39, 6 to go. High snap. No way! Dominic Sanders. Daniel to punt on fourth down. Both teams, all 3 timeouts left. This could be it.
Wonderful play. Oh my gosh.
A catch in the air inside the right at the 5. Georgia has not turned it over today. Nothing doing on that play.
I think they're going to have to throw the ball.
Easton from the end zone. Got him. Ball is loose. Touchdown recovered by Corey Vereen. How about that?
I think they should have gone with my play. Fullback out in the flat.
Yeah, get Christian Payne back out there.
Corey Vereen pressures Jacob Eason. He pulls it down, and he does not have that much time.
And Derek Barnett was in there as well, Gary.
Yeah, Vereen forced him to double clutch on the pass, and I think Barnett is the one that got the sack. And I believe Derek Barnett was double teamed on the play.
We're going to review it.
And we should. Let's take a peek at it. Watch Vereen first, number 50. He's going to come off of this side, push into the backfield, and then Barnett beams inside. They tried to chip him outside, but Barnett comes in and gets the sack. The two defensive ends, you can't double clutch it there. I wonder if they're looking at whether it was a tuck rule on the play, whether he was bringing it in. I thought he had the ball. Clutches it. Yeah, and then he stomachs it, and then that's a touchdown. That's going to
be
a touchdown.
Is. Aaron Medley. This one's important. It's up and it's good. Down 21 to Florida, 1, and they have just claimed their first lead in this ball game. Here's Reggie Davis. There goes Reggie Davis.
And there goes a flag on the field.
Snap a little low, pressure coming. Eason pulls up. He's hit as he lets it go, but it's caught.
What a play. Sideline,
spot.
Better be careful as well. If we could see that one more time, because he almost affected that play.
Eason, pressure, lets it go near side, incomplete.
9, I'm telling you that right now. And yep. You can feel that offensive line feeling the pass rush.
54 offense. 5-yard penalty, third down.
3 timeouts left. Easton under pressure. Gets it. Is that intercepted? Was he inbounds?
I think he was.
Malik Foreman, number 13, ruled inbounds and interception.
Matching up to the outside with Terry Godwin, and he beats Godwin to the ball that time. More aggressive, he got his left foot down, and that's an interception. And at this point, you got to understand, remember the move at the beginning of the game when Butch Jones brought out Cam Sutton and Jalen Reeves-Maven with their helmets on. He knew he didn't have his best corner. But this time, Malik Foreman comes up and makes a Cam Sutton-type interception.
We've not seen Jalen Hurd since he caught a touchdown pass opening series. Here's Kamara running. Oh, boy. Dive for Kamara, rather.
Now you get the touch.
Fourth down.
Ooh. where they finally get their 11th guy on the field.
Trevor Daniel, high, fairly short. McKenzie's going to let it bounce, and it was taken at the 19-yard line. He's got time. He goes across the middle. He's got a man wide open. It's Terry Godwin. Now the clock will stop as they move the chain. Under a minute to go. One timeout remaining. Ball at the 35. Eason. Inside. Caught. Dragged down at the 47. That's Isaiah McKenzie.
Remember against Missouri, it was an 80-yard drive in 10 plays. Nice start to this drive.
Godwin comes near side. Eason. Caught. Blazevich, the tight end. He stays inbound.
Cortez McDowell, excuse me, Vern, had a shot at it, but he gunned it through. Watch him gun it through. Right through the defender. And Blazevich makes the catch.
Clock starts again, 25 seconds remaining. Here's Eason. Nope. Flag thrown far side.
Legal procedure.
19 seconds remaining. Eason has it. Steps up, looks deep, goes down the left side. He's got a man open. Take you back to the beginning of the drive when you said this is how legends are born.
He's got a cannon, but Malik Foreman slowed down. He didn't think he could throw it that far. He was wrong.
10 seconds to go. Riley Ridley.
After the touchdown, unsportsmanlike conduct. Number 36 of the offense taking his helmet off in the field of play. The 15-yard penalty will be enforced on the succeeding kickoff.
Ridley, a 6'2", 200-pounder, a true freshman. His second catch of the game and of the season.
There's a lot of open mouths right now, aren't there? This is how, as you said it, Vern, we said it early, you repeated it. You can make a legend doing this in this conference.
Georgia by three.
Watch Malik Foreman slow down at the end of the play. He did not finish it. This is the coverage. The safety gets pulled into the middle of the field. Good protection up front. Eason rides up. Now watch the defender slow down. He slows down and he guns it right over his head.
Hello. Georgia touchdown.
Malik Foreman, remember he made the interception by hustling? This time he slows down and it's too late.
Jacob Eason out of Lake Stevens, Washington.
Tennessee's up. They're not going to kick it short. I don't know what they're doing.
Taken by Evan Berry. Gets loose. Tries to get out of bounds. Does. 4 seconds to go.
Offside. Number 20, the kickoff team. The 5-yard penalty will be enforced from the end of the return. First down.
Goal line. Dobbs heaves it. They're bunched up in the end zone. It's tipped up. It's caught. It is caught.
Jawan Jennings. Jawan Jennings.
Another hobnail boot. My goodness.
You know, I'm going to miss doing the SEC.
Yeah, I think so. We talked about the tall receivers. We talked about the toughness of Jawan Jennings. Lorenzo Carter was back there, but he did not get to the ball. Here he is, the tallest guy. He did not get to the ball. And you know that unsportsmanlike penalty by Georgia cost them the football game.
Look at the leap of Jawan Jennings. He had the go-ahead catch for Tennessee in their win over Florida, and watch the coach for the Volunteers. With Butch Jones.
Coach, I don't know if there are words, but if there were, your reaction to that incredible ending.
Indescribable. But just the grittiness of this football team. We called timeout to give a look what they would see. And I told our guys, we're going to make this play, and you got to believe. And somebody came and put a cross on my shoe. And you know what? Senior quarterback Jawan Jennings goes up, makes the play.
You know, Josh Dobbs came into this game so confident, so unfazed. When I saw him on the sideline, he looked like he knew this was going to happen. How impressed are you with the way that he has been stepping up after last week and now?
Just very poised. He's put two back-to-back games, and coming here, we get a lot of adversity. We find a way to win the football game. That's what this football team's all about, character.
Coach, I have to laugh with you. As these two share tears together, I know you can't see it, an emotional moment.
This right here is what college football is all about.
Coach, enjoy this moment with your team. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Josh Dobbs from Alpharetta, Georgia, not recruited by Georgia, comes in and steals it with the last throw. Here's the last play again. There's the big guy, their tallest guy, a defensive end. We talked about Jawan Jennings and the height of their receivers. It's just a prayer. And the toughest football player, I think, on their team, Jawan Jennings, goes up and makes the play.
I've said previously, sometimes words are superfluous. This is one of those times. Back to Allie with Josh Dobbs.
Josh, congratulations. Explain to us exactly what was said when you had that last moment to talk to Coach, and he sent you out there on the field with this one last chance for a win.
No, he said we're going to get it. He said, you know, it's not Hail Mary. You know, we're going to go up, make a play, give him time. By any means necessary, let him go up, make a play. And that's what Jawan did.
When Jennings hugged Coach after the game, tears were in his eyes. What are the emotions that you're feeling right now?
Everything. Oh, I still can't even believe that happened. That's crazy. Oh, you know, you see Hail Marys, you never think you're going to be a part of one, and it ain't happening. You know, we'll take it. We're 5-0. We'll keep going.
What will you tell your team, and how will you celebrate?
Oh, we're celebrating all right, but tell them, great team win. You know, defense kept us in the game. We made plays when we had to, and then outstanding job making a play at the end to win. You know, we're the most competitive team in the nation. I firmly believe that, and games like this show that.
Congratulations, Josh.
Thank you.
Vern.
Thank you, Allie. Any doubt about the play of the game?
Wow.
The Napa play of the game. We could have picked about four or five.
Well, we had the other one dialed up.
Oh, yeah,
the other side.
And there's Jawan Jennings being interviewed down on the field. Take a look now at the Napa play of the game. The Hail Mary, Josh Dobbs. There were four defenders on the goal line, and he lets it go, and then Jawan Jennings, number 15, goes up, grabs it, Let's listen to Bob Kessling's call, the voice of the Volunteers.
Gaines on the line here, 31-28 Georgia. Dobbs out of the shotgun, back to throw. Dobbs drops back, looks, loads up, fires long for the end zone. The pass is going to be caught by Tennessee.
Tennessee wins!
Caught by Tennessee, Jawan Jennings. Jennings makes the catch in the end zone on the Hail Mary. What a turn of events. Georgia throws a bomb. Tennessee comes back and throws the Hail Mary.
It's just another average weekend in the SEC on CBS.
Well, just think about this Tennessee team. They had a streak of 11 straight against Florida. They were down 21-0 last week. They come back, fight. Remember, it was Jawan Jennings that made that big catch to start that comeback. Now down 17-0. And then getting the ball back with 10 seconds to go, they do it back-to-back weeks.
Well, at one end, it was Ridley with the catch to put Georgia up on top. And then on the Hail Mary, as Josh said, first one in which he's ever been involved. And the Volunteers of Tennessee are 5-0 and heading to College Station. For Gary Danielson and Ali LaForce, I'm Vern Lundquist saying so long from Athens. This was amazing. The Jeep Post Game Show is up next after these messages.